Hello everybody, I am Chandranath Acharya from Bangalore. I am a painter, printmaker as well as an illustrator. Since my childhood, I had a fascination for drawing and painting. I continued during the high school days and all. Of course, after finishing my PUC, I got a job as an illustrator in a magazine. So I started my career as an illustrator and continued. In between, I did my post-diploma in painting, drawing and painting from Karnataka government. Later, I finished my post-diploma in printmaking in Shantiniketan. I had a fortune of studying under famous printmakers of India like Somnath Ghor, Lalu Prasad Shah and Sanatkar, as well as K.G. Subramanian. So we had a close affinity while working in the studio along with our teachers. So that imparted so many clues about rendering and taking a good print or certain imageries and its modification or whatever, so and so on. However, I did so many varieties of styles in the past 40 years of my painting career. I started with the gouache works like the Reflection series. The Reflection series, my fascination for the reflections, because in the mall culture, if you enter into a mall, there you'd find so many glass panels and reflections from all sides, and the reality merged in unreal. So this fascinated me. I was amused by these things, whole things. I used to stare into the malls just to get an idea, formulate my imageries. So this was quite satisfactory series I did. Later I shifted it into encounter series, because you would see that every person from time to time he will encounter with so many situations, so many problems, so many things around him. So this confrontation is a kind of, building tension between images and imageries. This has a very strange expression, which I tried in my encounter series. Later, the King series. King series is, I wanted to make, previously I used to do the more shocking elements, bring shocking elements into my paintings. So I thought, why can't I try some pleasant things and humorous things around our life? And we have a tendency to, whatever we see, eyes probe into its past or present and situations, predicament, and so on. So I took King as a very entertaining image. From my childhood, I used to read Chandamama stories like the kings, stories of kings. Kings used to have so many problems, his love affairs, his escapades, his wars, and so on. So King, I took as a prime imagery and infused some of our contemporary lives situations also with that. Take for example a cricket god, hero in the cricket, will be loved by so many girlfriends and would like to take selfies with those people, with the heroes. So that is a fascination thing, So I simulated so many varieties of imagery from historical to mythological and the present generations. So this is a kind of a light humorous affair.
Mm-hmm.